A local property owner sees an intruder, pulls the trigger, hitting the stranger.
And this just in, a 25-year-old man has now been charged in the home invasion. Nicholas R. Grass is charged with second-degree burglary. KMBC 9's Maria Antonia talked to the man who fired the gun, and she's at the scene, 23rd and Topping in Kansas City. Maria?
Kelly, we are told the intruder was right here, right in this backyard, when the property owner shot him in the leg. Now, that owner lives in this home next door, right over here, but he also owns this property, owns this home next to his, where his relatives live. Now, concerned for their safety, the owner and his wife came over when they saw two strange men here. And by the way, the couple doesn't want to be identified.
Never think it's going to happen to you.
Worried about her relatives, she rushes into the home that had already been broken into ahead of her husband.
I was just scared for my family.
She's out of her husband's sight.
Well, I was just screaming for my wife. And
it's this dark at 3:30 a.m. and what he sees is a stranger holding something. He says he yelled stop, but
he turned, and that's when I pulled my gun down and I shot him in his left calf.
And at that point, then you ran over there.
I ran and I got within 15 feet of him, and I told him, you better not have hurt my wife, you better not have hurt my wife, don't move, don't move. And I started yelling for my wife. At that time, I had no idea where my wife was. I thought she was somewhere laying in the backyard. And I just held a gun on him. I didn't have my cell phone. I hollered help for the neighbors to call 911, call the police.
When police got to the scene, the property owner still had the gun pointed at the intruder, he says was also armed.
I don't know if when I shot him, the gun come out of his hand. I don't know if he was laying there with a gun in his hand, but the police officer said they found a gun laying right where he was shot.
Police have questioned the couple.
They moved me and my wife up here and set us on this wall.
They showed investigators pictures taken with a camera at their house. Pictures, they say, are of the second intruder who got away. As for the injured one,
it is tough to shoot somebody. I did not want to shoot that kid. But when he turned back, I shot him.
Now, the owner and his wife are back home after talking to police. Investigators have the weapon the owner fired. He says it is a .22 Ruger pistol. He also tells us the injured intruder kept yelling, I broke my leg, I broke my leg. He responded, no, I shot you. And by the way, one last note, the relatives who live here in the home that was broken into, they were not here when this entire ordeal happened overnight. Kelly, back to you.
All right. Thank you, Maria. Now, we are told the injuries to Nicholas Grass, the intruder who was shot, are not considered life-threatening. We are told he is still in the hospital tonight.